Our cameras on one man. Following a hat-trick, does he have another big performance in him this time? Stay with us on EA TV. It's very much a temple of football, the Santiago Bernabeu, right here on the Spanish capital, Madrid. I'm Derek Ray. I'm joined for commentary by former Arsenal fullback Lee Dixon. I'm looking forward to bringing you action from the Spanish top flight, La Liga. It's Real Madrid up against Real Betis.
Well, I'm excited about this one. Great atmosphere in here. Everybody looking forward to this game, especially me and you.
Well, the Merengues have been wonderfully free-scoring this season. The record, most impressively.
Yes, Derek, in front of goal, they seem to be faultless. Superb creative element to this team, provides the chances. And they don't waste too many, do they? Clinical.
And here's the starting 11 for Real Madrid. Thibaut Courtois is in goal. Sergio Ramos plays with Rafael Varane at the back. Luka Modric plays with Casemiro in the centre of the pitch. And the lead striker today is Karim Benzema. Well, here's the Betis starting 11. And they are a team, Lee, known for their aggressive high pressing.
Well, absolutely. That takes a lot of hard work, a lot of organisation, force the opposition to make early passes. The weakness of it, if you beat the high press, you can get exposed at the back.
Modric. Now with Benzema. It's a weighted pass. And a textbook interception. Well, he's given a corner, the referee. And fired over by Kroos, making sure nothing untoward happened. Modric. Kroos. And the pass could do damage. And he might be in here. There it is. And just the ideal start.
Well, the keeper thinks the crossbar saved him. We'll have a look again, young man. It's in the back of the net.
Slightly different vantage point in terms of the goal that was scored. And they're playing once more. Real Madrid with the lead here. William Carvalho. Now Canales. Bartra. Nabil Fekir. Andres Guardado. Chance to run at them. And he's made headway. Oh, he did superbly well to get back there and thwart him. Lucas Vázquez.
Esta es una llamada para Víctor Flores. Repetimos, Víctor Flores.
Su the ball with Lucas Vázquez. And with tackling like that, the onus is on the referee to take action potentially. Well, following that tackle, he's got to go into the book.
Yeah, he's mistimed more than anything there. Just mistimed his tackle.
Lucas Vazquez, just the clearance that was called for. Borja Iglesias. Carvajal. Unable to keep the ball. And plenty of room in the wide area. He might yet finish. And Carvajal getting in the way. Gives it a go. No real threat from the shot saved by Courtois. Modric. Karim Benzema. The ball with Lucas Vazquez. Benzema. Lucas Vazquez. Well, moving the ball impressively here. Well, a foul, but the advantage with Real Madrid. Benzema able to close down the shot. It looked as though he almost forced the shot that time.
Well, it's okay shooting from there, but you have to test the keeper.
Bartra. Borja Iglesias. Just straying offside. Modric. Given away by Real Madrid. Good-looking ball. There could be a chance now. And will it be the leveller? And he has just fractionally misfired.
Yeah, he should have put his laces straight through the ball. Sometimes you can get too cute.
Lucas Vazquez. Not much defensive cover there on the flank. Benzema. Here's Modric. Oh, that's a well-timed pass. Can he finish this? And a goal to increase their advantage. It's a two-goal lead now.
Well, here's the replay. It's a very neat piece of deception to get past the defender. And when he gets through to the keeper, he just smashes it past him and gives him no chance to think. A lovely finish. Well, no wonder he's delighted. They've been bossing this game up to now.
Well, a second goal for them here.
Marca el Madrid! Con el 7, Hazard!
Making progress.
Real Madrid are totally dominating possession. It's important to have strong, dominant players in your midfield, and they've got that. Just look at what that control gives you.
Borja Iglesias. An effective ball. And offside it is. course. Borja Iglesias. Fekir. And the electronic board delivers the news. 2 minutes of stoppage time. Difficult to put your finger on exactly what's gone wrong, but a day for Nabil Fekir to forget, so far at any rate.
Yeah, well, the stats don't lie. Not enough has been done by the team, and he has to take some of the blame for that. Too easy to mark would suggest to me he needs to run around a little bit more. It's not rocket science, Derek.
And there goes the halftime whistle. It's Real Madrid who'll be the happier of the two teams. They hold the lead at the break, Lee.
Well, Derek, this goal-scoring machine continues to impress yet again. It's the sheer amount of chances they create for their flair players that makes them the top goal-getters. Terrific stuff.
Plenty to consider based on what we've seen so far as the second half begins. Borja Iglesias. Oh, he's lost possession. And they could get one back here. Oh, off the post, still alive. And the keeper nowhere to be found, not that he's complaining.
As we can see here, it's great play. They force a mistake by pressing really high up the pitch. And when they win the ball back, just look where they are within striking distance of the goal. Great stuff.
Well, 2-1 it is here.
Real Betis. Con el 11, Cristian Tello.
He's in control, Eden Hazard. Could cross it in here. Top class defending. Nabil Fekir. Well, this is the home of live football, EA TV, and we have more live La Liga action for you to look forward to. It's Real Madrid, and they take on Huesca.
Well, that should be a really interesting...
And he's broken free! Well, body in the way. Now, can they find the magic they need from this corner? Well, Real Madrid are going to make the change now.
Con el 9, Benzema. Entrará en la cancha con el 16, Vardy.
And firing it into the area. But no one latched onto it. Toni Kroos. Hazard. Real find themselves in a position of menace. Modric! What a vital intervention. So making the substitution now.
Con el 18, Andrés Guardado. Le sustituirá con el 7, Juanmi.
Corner kick played in. Well, he was being pursued furiously. The effort, though, nothing to write home about, really.
No, I think you give the credit to the defender there. Just put him off balance.
Modric. Vardy. Lucas Vazquez! Well, a badly timed run, just a fraction offside. More action from La Liga coming up for you live here on EA TV. It's Real Betis facing Real Valladolid.
Yeah, really looking forward to it. Always a great atmosphere in that stadium. It should be a really entertaining match.
Good looking ball. There could be a chance now. Oh, what an opportunity. Couldn't quite hang on. And the keeper has custody of the ball, but just a few seconds beforehand, he had a big save to make.
Well, keep hold of it. Have a breather, because that first save deserves us all to look at him and clap.
We're now inside the final 20 minutes of the game. They do pass the ball, and in with a real chance. Just cleared away in the nick of time. Giving the ball away. And he's through here. It has to be, surely. Well, what an opportunity, but really good defending, you've got to say. Alex Moreno showing a real desire to win it back. Ramos. Mendy. Vardy. We're getting the ball forward. Casemiro. And still danger here. Nabil Fekir.
Well, Real Madrid have certainly worked hard to be in front here. It's been anything but easy this game. The fans can sense that too. They're cranking up the atmosphere. It's really...
Can he finish them off? He's done it! What a climax to this game! And you have to say, it was on the cards.
Well, this is worth another look, Derek. Lovely movement and guile to easily evade the defender. And he had choices of what type of finish to apply. And bang, he goes for the smash. Lovely goal.
Well, it's a tale of four goals in this match now. 3-1 it is.
Con el 16, Jamie Vardy. Cambio en el Madrid. Esto se anima. Sale de la cancha.
And Real couldn't hang on to the ball.
Lucas Vázquez.
Oh, in with a chance. Will he finish? They've got themselves back into it. A lifeline in this game, and this could be a dramatic finale.
Well, sometimes being at the right place at the right time gets you a goal. On this occasion, it's a simple goal from his point of view.
You can't really say defences are on top. 3-2.
Con el 9, Borja Iglesias.
Federico Valverde.
El Madrid.
This is Kroos.
Sale del partido.
Vardy.
Con el 10, Modric. Le sustituirá.
Really good interception.
Valverde.
One minute remaining. And the electronic board has been held aloft. Three additional minutes here. Borja Iglesias. And he's broken free. It's opened up for him. Late drama here. Level once more. Incredible scenes.
Well, here's the replay. What a time to score, Derek. Kept his cool so late in the game. Easy to snatch at that one. Is there time for a winner?
A chance to revisit the goal.
marca el Betis. Con el 9, Borja Iglesias.
And so there we have it, full time here and a draw, a point apiece, both sides having to settle for that. Lee, what did you think of the Real Madrid performance?
Well, that's what happens when you have expectations and then you don't carry out your game plan with the hunger and determination that it requires. You end up with a very disappointing draw.
Could do damage, and he might be in here. There it is, and just the ideal start.